Appelli Domini vos meum, benedicendum nomen sanctum tuum. Nunca corpue pro meum ab omnibus fades, per benedicere ali eis cruciatis omnibus, intellectum illumina, affectum inflamma, udini attenti ab devote hoc officium recitare valium, et exaudiri meae ante conspectum divini majestatis tuae, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Domine in omni ibius civili intentionis, quae mis in terris laus et persobisti, ad civiores persobro. Ad sextam preciosissime sanguinis Domini nostri, Iesu Christi, tempora feria sexta infra et domarum tertia post octavum Pentecostis.
The office of sext for the feast of the most precious blood of Jesus.
Deus in agito via mea mentende.
Domini adiutus quantum me festina.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Alleluia.
Potens verat Deum, qui temperas terum vices, splendore mane illuminans, et ignibus meridiem.
Extingue flammas licinam, apertet orum noxium, anversa nutem corporum, dermanque pacem corium. Reas te patrissime, parte corpo amice, un spiritu paraclito, regnus per omnia seculum. Amen.
Ibios sunt ante thronum Dei, et servium Ei die ad nocte.
Me fecit in salitaria tuum animas mea, et in verbum tuum supersperavi.
Te fecerunt oculi mei in dolorium tuum, discentes, quando consul laveris mei.
Via factus cum sicum uter in una, justificationis tuas nos sum obitum.
Quos sunt dies erme tui, quando facies te pensiquantibus me judicium.
Nera verbunt mihi iniqui fabulationis, sed non ut lex tua.
Omnia mandata tua veritas, iniqui persecuti sunt me, adiuta me.
Hominus e consumaveriat me integra, ego autem non debili qui mandata tua.
Secundam misericordiam tuam vivifica me, e custodiam testimonia orbis tui.
In aeternum Domine, verbum tuam a permanent in cielo,
in generationem et generationem verita tua, fundasti terram et permanent.
Ordinatione tuae et perseverat Deus, quoniam omnia serveum tibi.
Nisi quod lex tua meditatio mea est, sum forte perlicissam in humilitate mea.
In aternum non et applubicicore justificationes tuas, via nipsis et vivificasti me.
Tuas sum eos salvum me fa, quoniam justificationes tuas exclusivi.
Me et expectaver quanta vecatorius ude pedepent me, testimonia tua intellexi.
Omnis consummationes fide finem, latum mandatum tuum omnibus.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Quum modo dilexi legem tuum, Domine, totam diem meditatio mea est.
Super inimicos meus, prudentem me fecisti mandato tuo, quia aeternam mihi est.
Super omnes docentes mei intellexi, quia testimonia tua meditatio mea est.
Super senis intellexis, quia mandati tua presidi.
Ab omnia mala prohibi pedes meos, quae custodiam verba tua.
Ad iudicis tuis non declinavi, quia tu legem posuisti mihi.
Quam dulciam facibus meis eloquia tua, super me orum meo.
Mandatis tuis intellexi, propiteria o divi, omnem viam iniquitatis.
Lucena pedibus meis verbum tuam, et luminis emitis meis.
Iravi et est acui, custodieri iudicis justitia tuae.
Humiliatus sum, usque quamque Domine, vivificam me secundam verbum tuam.
Voluntare oris mei, bene placita fam, Domine, et judicia tua doce mei.
Anima mea animaibus mei serpe, et legem tuam non sum oblitus.
O sui erat vegetoris, lequia mici, ade mandatis tuis non erravi.
Hereditate aspis tibi testimonia tua in aeternum, quia exultatio cordis mei sum.
Inclinave quod meam ad faciendas justificationis tuis in aeternum, prompter retributionem. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Dimi quos odiabuli, et legem tuam dilexi.
Adiutor et sucerum eus est tu, et in verbum tuum supersperavi. Debilitatia mea maligni, et fructavit mandata Dei mei. Suscepi me secundum eloquiam tuum et vivam, et non confundas meam ad expectatione mea. Adiuva me in sambus ero, et me tapeter justificationibus tuis semper. Speransisti omnes discendentes et judices tuis, quia justus cogitatione erum. Revalicantes et brutati omnes peccatoris tere, ideo dilexi testimonia tua. Configes in mori tui carnes meas, adiudicis enam tuis timui. Fece judicium et justitiam, non trades me et lumitatibus mei. Suscepti serum tuum in bonum, non et lumini enter meis verbi. Oculi mea dicecerum sanctarum tuam, et in eum postis nisi et tue. Facum servo tuum secundum misericordiam tuam, et justificationis tuis docile. Serves tuas sum ego, damigi intellectus, uciam testimonia tua. Tempus facendi domine, disliberant legem tuam. Ideo dilexima data tua, superandum et passion. Propiteria abortem vitam change for, omnem viam iniquia moria hui. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto.
Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Ideo sunt ante thronum Dei, et serviam Dei die ad nocte. Si sanguis in corum, et aurorum, et cinis vitule aspersus, inquinatus sanctificat, ad emundationem carnis, quantum agis sanguis Christi, qui per spiritum sanctum, semet ipsum obtuli, immaculatem Deo, emundavi conscientiam nostram, ab operibus mortuis, Paternianum Deo viventi.
Deo gratias.
If the blood of bulls and of goats and the ashes of a heifer, sprinkling the unclean, sanctifieth to the purifying of the flesh, how much more shall the blood of Christ, who through the Holy Spirit offered himself without spot to God, purge our conscience from dead works to serve the living God?
Thanks be to God. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
On this feast of the precious blood of Jesus Christ, we enter into the third point of the blood of Christ. Jesus is scourged. The four evangelists of the New Testament, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, they narrate that Jesus was scourged at the pillar. Thus, St. Matthew, the first gospel writer, says that Pilate, having scourged Jesus, delivered him to the Jews to be crucified. The Jews were forbidden by law to inflict more than 40 stripes. The Romans had no number of stripes fixed by their law. Just remember that. The Jews were forbidden by law to inflict more than 40 stripes. The Romans, the Gentiles, had no number of stripes fixed by law. They went on and on and on, and they scourged Christ. In that Jesus was scourged after the manner of the Romans, not of the Jews, is evident from the fact that it was a Roman judge that passed sentence upon him, as also from the words of Jesus in the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 20, verse 19. They shall deliver the Son of Man to the Gentiles, the Romans, to be mocked and to be scourged and to be crucified. This punishment, as inflicted by the Romans, was one of excessive cruelty.
many expired before it was finished. As Pilate, by the punishment of scourging, intended to move the Jews to compassion, he thought that they would stop. It is to be inferred that it was inflicted on Jesus with the most cruel scourging. The prophets who saw in the Spirit our scourged Savior say of him that from the sole of the foot unto the top of the head, there is no soundness therein. Wounds and bruises, putrefying sores and swelling sores. Isaiah the prophet says in chapter 1, verse 6. In Isaiah chapter 53, verses 2 and 5, it says that there was no beauty in him, nor comeliness, that they thought him as it were a leper, and as one struck by God. Think of those with leprosy, sores and boils all over. So our Lord is scourged, that his very flesh fell from his body, the blood poured out from his very body. He was spent. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. Our Savior was so cruelly scourged that even Pontius Pilate, the heartless Gentile, cried out at the pitiful sight, behold the man, eche om, behold the man. St. Bridget, when a child 10 years old, she saw in a vision our Savior in the act of being scourged. The child was moved to compassion. How many of us, as St. Bridget, is moved with compassion? Many of us have no feelings. We show no emotions. We shed no tears. We are heartless. We are cold. We are indifferent because our sins have caused this. So many of us care less about the sufferings of the Savior. When we behold our suffering Savior, when we behold him being scourged, mocked, and beat to a pulp, blood everywhere, his skin flying through the air, blood is all on the ground. Our Savior was beat very cruelly. What do we say? Are we moved like St. Bridget with compassion as she said, who has disfigured you thus? And the Lord answered her as a child. He said, not the Jews only have they done it, but all those who despise my love, all those who have offended me, all those who have forgotten me, all those who have said no to me, all those who have rejected me, all those who have fallen from my grace and from my love. Because God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, the eternal Logos, the eternal Word that was always from the beginning with the Father, Father and the Lord Jesus are one and the same. He was always with the Father. By him all things were made, and without him was not anything made that was made. God loved us that he sent forth his Son, Jesus Christ, made of a woman, born under the law. He became little for us, born in Bethlehem. Circumcised the eighth day, offered in the temple 40 days afterwards. Lived with Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Yes, the Holy Family. In Nazareth. Taught by Joseph, the trade. Loved his mother. Loved Joseph, even to his death. Took care of his mother as a widow. Was baptized in the Jordan. Was tempted of the evil one after fasting 40 days and 40 nights. Afterwards he hungered. And the tempter came and said, change these stones into bread. And Jesus said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Then the devil takes him to the high mountain, showed him all the kingdoms of the world. Said, all these things will I give thee if you fall down and worship me. And the Lord Jesus said, get thee hence behind me, Satan. Thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God. At the baptism, the Lord acknowledged. The Father said, this is my beloved Son, of whom I am well pleased. The Holy Ghost descended upon him in the form of a dove. The Holy Trinity, the Father of creation, the Son of redemption, the Holy Ghost of sanctifying grace was revealed to us. So Jesus went into Galilee, chose 12 men, went to the marriage feast of Cana of Galilee, changed water into wine at the behest of his mother. She said, do whatever my son commands you to do. And then Jesus went about preaching. John was beheaded, called the Baptist. And Jesus went about preaching repentance. He healed the sick, raised the dead to life, gave sight to the blind, opened up deaf ears and mouths that could not speak, fed the thousands, raised the dead to life, cast out demons, forgave sinners, and said to his disciples, I am the way, the truth, and the life. I am the bread of life. Then he asked his disciples, who do men say I am? Some say you are Jeremiah, one says you're Elias, others, one of the prophets, John the Baptist, come from the dead. But who do you say I am? And Simon said, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. And Jesus said, flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my Father. And I say to you, Simon, you are Peter, the rock upon which I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. What you bind is bound, what you loose is loose. I give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven. And Jesus said, I needs now go up to Jerusalem to be handed over to the Jews, to the religious leaders, and they will hand me over to the Gentiles. And it is in this place that Pontius Pilate scourged our Lord, and he shed so much blood. Yes, St. Bridget saw all this, not the Jews only. All those who have despised my love. And who are these that have despised my love? Especially those Christians who do not endeavor to change their lives, to repent, to do their first works over again, who do not endeavor to restrain the passions of their flesh. If your conscience reproaches you with having scourged your Redeemer anew and anew by your sins, by committing such heinous crimes and sins against the Lord. Repair the outrage by a virtuous and penitential life. That's how you can change. That's how you can repair. By a penitential life and a virtuous life. When David sinned by committing adultery with Bathsheba, the prophet Nathan came to him and told him, as our bishops and priests tell us, David had enough sense to listen and take heed. And David fell down and said, "Have mercy on me, O God, in your great goodness, in the greatness of your compassion. Wipe away my offenses. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquities. Cleanse me from my sins." But what good is it if you're going to go back and do the same thing? Our Lord told Mary Magdalene, who committed adultery, "Go and sin no more." How is it possible not to sin? It is possible not to sin because God gives us His grace. And we must love Him enough and trust Him enough that He will help us to conquer and have victory over the world, the flesh, and the devil. Do you trust in His divine mercy? Let not sin, as St. Paul says in Romans 6 and 12, reign in your mortal body, in these bodies, so as to obey the lust thereof. If you truly love Him, you're not going to obey that little voice that makes you do things and tells you to do things, and how you submit and surrender your will and your body and your thoughts and your very being to the evil one that speaks. We must pray to our guardian angel. We must pray and ask for the help of Saint Michael, the archangel, and our blessed mother and the saints. They will come to us and help us. I speak what I know. I testify to that which I have believed and have experienced. On the contrary, mortify your members, as St. Paul says in Colossians chapter 3, verse 5, which are upon the earth. Mortify your body parts. Bring your thoughts, your mind. Bring everything to God and bring it to subjection. And finally, Romans 13 and 14 says, and make no provisions for the flesh in its concupiscences. Have you scourged the Lord? On Monday, we will speak about our Lord shedding His blood through the crown of thorns. Most precious blood of Jesus, have mercy upon us. Most precious blood of Jesus, have mercy upon us. Most precious blood of Jesus, have mercy. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Sanguis Iesu Christi Fili Dei et Mundo Nos.
Sanguis Iesu Christi Fili Dei et Mundo Nos.
Salve mi peccato
et Mundo Nos.
Gloria Patri et Filio Spiritui Sancto.
Sanguis Iesu Christi Fili Dei et Mundo Nos.
Christus Elexino
et Lavinos in Sanguine Suo.
Domine, exaudi orationem mea.
Et clamor mea sate veniat.
Oremus, omnipotens eterni Deus, qui unigenitum filium tuum, mundi redemptorum constituisti, ad eius sanguine peccati voluisti, concede quaesium, salutis nostre pretium solum, cultui et venerar, arquia presentis vitae malis eius, virtute defendi in te, ut fructu perpetuo de te more celi, per nondum dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, et ecum vivere regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deum, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Domini exaudi rationem mea,
et ecum mea sancti mea,
benedicamus Domino, fidelium anime per misericordiam Dei requiescant in pace.
Amen.
Sacra Sancti et Individui Trinitate, et Crucifixi et Domine Nostri Iesu Christi, humanitati, benedictissime et gloriosissime, sed erque virginis Maria fecundi interiectati, et omnes sanctorum universitati, sed sempiterna laus honor virtus et gloria, ad omnia creatorum, nobisque remissio omnem peccatorum, per infinia saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Beata viscera Maria, vertinis quae portabernit a terni patris filio.
Et beato uberium quae a la fiera per Christum Dominum.
Pater nostre. Ave Maria.
The traditional act of consecration of the human race to the Sacred Heart. Most sweet Jesus, Redeemer of the human race, look down upon us humbly kneeling before thy altar. We are thine and thine we wish to be, but to be more surely united with thee, behold each one of us freely consecrates himself today to thy most Sacred Heart. Many indeed have never known thee. Many too despising thy precepts have rejected thee. Have mercy on them all, most merciful Jesus, and draw them to thy Sacred Heart. Be thou King, O Lord, not only of the faithful who have never forsaken thee, but also the prodigal children who have abandoned thee. Grant that they may quickly return to their father's house, lest they die of wretchedness and hunger. Be thou King of those who are deceived by erroneous opinions, or whom discord keeps aloof, and call them back to the harbor of truth and the unity of faith, so that soon there may be but one flock and one shepherd. Be thou King of all those who are still involved in the darkness of idolatry or of Islamism, and refuse not to draw them all into the light and the kingdom of God. Turn thy eyes of mercy towards the children of that race. Once thy chosen people of old, they called down upon themselves the blood of the Savior. May it now descend upon them a ladder of redemption and of life. Grant, O Lord, to thy church assurance of freedom and immunity from harm. Give peace and order to all nations, and make the earth resound from pole to pole with one cry. Praise be to the divine heart that wrought our salvation. To it be glory and honor forever. Amen. The Litany of the Sacred Heart of Jesus.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, Son of the Eternal Father,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, formed by the Holy Ghost in the womb of the Virgin Mother,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, substantially united to the Word of God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, of infinite majesty,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, holy temple of God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, tabernacle of the Most High,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, house of God and gate of heaven,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, burning furnace of charity,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, vessel of justice and love,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, full of goodness and love,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, abyss of all virtue,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, most worthy of all praise,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, King and center of all hearts,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom are all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom dwelleth all the fullness of the divinity,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom the Father is well pleased,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, of whose fullness we have all received,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, desire of the everlasting hills,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, patient and abounding in mercy,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, rich unto all who call upon thee,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, fountain of life and holiness,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, atonement for our sins,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, filled with reproaches,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, bruised for our offenses,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, made obedient unto death,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, pierced with a lance,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of all consolation,
have mercy on us.
Resurrection,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our peace and reconciliation,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, victim for our sins,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, salvation of those who hope in thee,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, hope of those who die in thee,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, delight of all the saints,
have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, take us away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, take us away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, take us away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Jesus, meek and humble of heart,
make our hearts like unto thine.
Let us pray. Almighty and eternal God, look upon the heart of thy most beloved Son, and upon the praises and satisfaction he offers thee in the name of sinners, and appease by worthy homage, pardon those who implore thy mercy in thy great goodness, in the name of the same Jesus Christ, thy Son, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the unity of the Holy Ghost, world without end.
Amen.
The Chaplet of the Precious Bloods. This devotion consists of seven mysteries in which we meditate on the seven main sheddings of the precious blood of Jesus Christ. The Our Father is said five times after each mystery, except for the last. when it is said three times, and all 33 times in honor of the 33 years of our Savior's life on earth. O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth at the right hand of God the Father Almighty, from whence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
May the precious blood that flows out from the sacred head of our Lord Jesus Christ cover us now and forever. Amen.
The first mystery, the nailing of the right hand of our Lord Jesus.
By the precious wound in thy right hand, and through the pain of the nail which pierced thy right hand, may the precious blood that pours out from there convert many souls and save sinners of the whole world. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Precious
blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The second mystery, the nailing of the left hand of our Lord Jesus.
By the precious wound in thy left hand, and through the pain of the nail which has pierced thy left hand, may the precious blood that pours out from there relieve souls in purgatory and protect the dying against the attacks of evil spirits. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world. Precious blood of Jesus Christ, save us and the whole world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The third mystery, the nailing of the right foot of our Lord Jesus.
By the precious wound in thy right foot, and through the pain of the nail which pierced thy right foot, may the precious blood that pours out from there cover the foundation of the Catholic Church against the plans of the evil spirit and evil men. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Save us and the whole world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The fourth mystery, the nailing of the left foot of our Lord Jesus.
By the precious wound in thy left foot, and through the pain of the nail which pierced thy left foot, may the precious blood that pours out from there protect us from the plans and the attacks of the evil spirits and their minions. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The fifth mystery, the piercing of the sacred side of our Lord Jesus.
By the precious wound in thy sacred side, and through the pain of the lance which pierced thy sacred side, May the precious blood and water that pours out from there cure the sick, bring repentance to the dying, and bring us to eternal happiness with God. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Precious blood of Jesus Christ,
save us and the whole world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O most precious blood of Jesus Christ, we honor, worship, and adore thee. Heal the wounds of our souls, and wash away the sins of the whole world. O precious blood, have mercy.
Amen. Most sacred heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Immaculate heart of Mary, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Peter and Paul, pray for us. Saint John at the foot of the cross, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, pray for us. All ye saints and angels, pray for us.
The Litany of the Most Precious Blood of Jesus. Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy, Christ hear us.
Christ graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Blood of Christ, only begotten Son of the Eternal Father,
save us.
Blood of Christ, incarnate Word of God,
save us.
Blood of Christ of the New and Eternal Testament,
save us.
Blood of Christ fallen upon the earth in the agony,
save us.
Blood of Christ shed profusely in the scourging,
save us.
Blood of Christ flowing forth in the crowning of thorns,
save us.
Blood of Christ poured out on the cross,
save us.
Blood of Christ, price of our salvation,
save us.
Blood of Christ, without which there is no forgiveness,
save us.
Blood of Christ, Eucharistic drink and refreshment of souls,
save us.
Blood of Christ, stream of mercy,
save us.
Blood of Christ, victor over demons,
save us.
Blood of Christ, courage of martyrs,
save us.
Blood of Christ, strength of confessors,
save us.
Blood of Christ, bringing forth virgins,
save us.
Blood of Christ, help those in peril,
save us.
Blood of Christ, relief of the burden,
save us.
Blood of Christ, solace in sorrow,
save us.
Blood of Christ, hope of the penitent.
Save us.
Blood of Christ, consolation of the dying.
Save us.
Blood of Christ, peace and tenderness of heart.
Save us.
Blood of Christ, pledge of eternal life.
Save us.
Blood of Christ, freeing souls from purgatory.
Save us.
Blood of Christ, most worthy of all glory and honor.
Save us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Thou hast redeemed us, O Lord, in thy blood.
And made us for our God a kingdom.
Let us pray, Almighty and Eternal God. Thou hast appointed thine only begotten Son, the Redeemer of the world, and will to be appeased by his blood. Grant, we beg of thee, that we may worthily endure this price of our salvation, and through his power be safeguarded from the evils of this present life, so that we may rejoice in his fruits forever in heaven, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The memorare of Our Lady of the Precious Blood.
Remember, O Lady of the Precious Blood, the sorrowful sheddings of the blood of thy Jesus, and the most bitter tears thou didst mingle with his redeeming blood. In the name of the blood of the victim of reparation, and of thy holy tears, in the name of the seven swords which pierced thy heart, by which thou didst become the mediatrix of all graces, for the human race, and the queen of martyrs, have pity on my soul and on all its miseries. Have pity on sinners and on the innocent souls that seek to pervert. Have pity on the poor, the sick, the infirm, on all their sufferings, both physical and moral. Have pity on the agonizing, especially upon those who would accept for thine intercession, who would leave this world without being purified in the blood of the Lamb. It is by the blood of thy dying Son, by his inexpressible sufferings, by his last plea to his Father in favor of mankind, by his ignominious death, and by the perpetration of his sacrifice on Catholic altars, that I beg thee not to reject my supplications, but graciously hear them. Amen.
Our Lady of the Precious Blood,
pray for us.
Most precious blood of Jesus Christ, have mercy upon us. Most precious blood of Jesus Christ,
have mercy on us.
Most precious blood of Jesus Christ,
have mercy on us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
As we meditate on the five wounds of Christ before the Blessed Sacrament, thank you. benediction of the Blessed Sacrament is a rite in which Jesus, in the sacrament of his love, is not only exposed to the adoration of the faithful, but in which he, present in that sacrament, is implored to bless the faithful present before the altar. It is not the priest who blesses the people in this rite. It is Jesus Christ himself in the Blessed Sacrament who bestows his benediction upon them. The devout worshiper may either join in the chants that we will sing, O Salutaris Hostia and Tantum Ergo, or you may pour out your soul in aspiration of love, adoration, gratitude, petition, or contrition to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, thus humbled for our love.
Benediction,
comparsibatatio. Amen.
Panem dicere quelli estie.
Omne delectamentem se aventem.
Ore, us Deus qui nobis sub sacramento, miriamne passionis tui memoriae gloriisti, tribu creisimus, eternus corpus sanguis tui sacra mysterii venerabri, ut redemptionis tui fructem in nobis usit essentiamus. Qui vives et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be our holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be our holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Blessed be God and His angels and His saints.
May the heart of Jesus, in the most blessed sacrament, be praised, adored, and loved with grateful affection at every moment in all the tabernacles of the world, even until the end of the ages.
Amen.
Let us adore forever the most holy sacrament. Laudate Dominum omnes gentes, laudate Deum omnes populi, quoniam confirmatis est super nos misericordia eius, et veritatis Dominum magna in aeternum.
Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto,
sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Holy God, we praise Thy name. Lord of all, we bow before Thee. All on earth, Thy scepter claim. Thy grace.